Okay, my kids, as I said before, in this moment, I am going to show you a video. And according to the information that you will see in this video, you have to answer some question that I'm going to ask you. Please pay attention, analyze, and let's see what are the things that we have, all right? Only for this video, I am going to turn off my camera. Because of I want to you see this video very, very clearly, right? So please analyze, Jade Sita, your microphone. Yeah, and that's it. All right, so my dear kids, please analyze the following video. All right. So as you see this, what did you say about this video? What is your opinion about this video?
Que es muy bonito porque trata de que no debes criticar a nadie por la forma de ser.
Yeah, all right. That is one of the points that Mateito said. You don't have to criticize anybody. Anybody. Samir?
Lo que trato de decir en el video es que tienes que aprender a quererte tal y como eres.
All right. So in this case, love yourself. Teacher, I have a gift. Love yourself. Come on, it's you. Eric?
Que no hay que juzgar a las personas por su forma de ser, sino por su forma de sentir.
All right. And that is something important that you said, Eric. Because sometimes you will have some classmates or you will meet some people that are totally different to you. Of course. But this thing is, somehow everybody in this planet, in this earth, are equal. We are equal because we have feelings, okay? We have different things in our human body, like different eyes, like different ears, hair, mouth, and so on and so forth. But the thing is, somehow we are equals. All right. At the beginning, we have one title. What do you consider it's the information in this case? What is the information about this? This is? Mouse position. Excuse me, Mateito.
Tienda de ratones.
Tienda de ratones.
Not exactly. Not exactly. Amy.
Dice el ratón a la venta, dicen.
Excellent.
Ratón para la venta.
Very good, Alejandro. Yeah. If you have, no matter here in Quito or maybe in another country, if you have this for sale, en pocas palabras significa a la venta o de venta. In this case, ratón de venta. All right. So in this moment, quiero ver si se acuerdan. Todos, por favor, al chat envíeme cuál es el plural de mouse. Quiero ver si se acuerdan todavía. Un ratón, como diré, dos ratones. One mouse. Envíeme por el chat. No me diga a mí. Envíeme por el chat. Quiero ver si se acuerdan. Vamos. All of you, please. All of you, please send me through the chat box. What is the plural of mouse? What is the plural of mouse? Send me through the chat box, okay? Very good, Jos, Brittany, Amy, Eric, the rest of you. Algunos si se acuerdan. Excellent. Mateo, yes. Excellent. Alejandro, very good. No se olvide. Mouse es ratón. Si yo quiero decir ratones, yo no digo mouses. Yo digo mice. No se olvide que este era uno de los sustantivos irregulares, all right? I say mice. I don't say mouses. Mice. All right, yeah, good. Excellent. Now, and then we have another information in this case. And then, what do we have in this case? What do we have in this case? Excuse me, what do we have in this case? ¿Qué tenemos aquí? A ver.
Un niño con un loro verde.
Parrot.
Excellent. It is a green parrot. It's a green parrot or it's a bird. And I think this is a boy. And I think this boy bought, compró. Mire, en presente yo digo buy, que es comprar. Pero cuando yo digo compró, ahora digo bought. Mira. Bought this parrot. Now, I'd like to ask you. Normally, we, especially in Quito, we don't have like a plenty of animals in our houses. Normally, people of Quito, we have maybe cats or maybe dog, and no more. All right. So most of people, so we have in this case, cats and as well, dogs and no more. But I'd like to know if in your case, you have more than dog or cat. In my case, for example, I have rabbits. So I have 6 dogs and I have 2 rabbits, 2 rabbits. All right, but in your case, do you have maybe another animal apart from dogs or cats? Maybe mouses, maybe mice? No? Alguien que tenga algún otro animalito aparte de perritos y gatos que usualmente los tenemos?
Parrot.
Do you have a parrot, Amy? Really? Wow, okay. ¿Does anybody else?
Yo antes tenía un lorito que era de allá de Shushufindi, pero se lo comió el perro.
My God. Oh my God, really? Wow.
No sé cómo se dice en inglés, pero ya le mostró las mascotas que tengo.
¿No le escuchas, Amir? I couldn't hear you.
Voy a buscar las mascotas que tengo porque no sé cómo se dice.
Dicen yo tengo un rabbit.
You have a rabbit. Yeah, what is the color of your rabbit, Alejandro?
¿De qué color es?
Ajá.
Es color blanco, con manchitas negras.
All right. I have 2 rabbits. One is gray and one is black and white. Some spots in black. And then I'd like to ask you, Alejandro, in this case, what is the food or what kind of food did you give to your rabbit? How do you feed to your rabbits? ¿Cómo le alimentas? ¿Solo alfalfa?
No le dicen alfalfa, zanahoria, así.
Very good, Samir. A ver, mírenle al Samir.
Lo único que sé es que son australianos.
En this case...
Yo allá en San Golquil tengo unos abuelitos. Yo tenía unos loros antes y... Pero más o menos como los del Samir.
Ah, ok.
Pero los mandamos allá para que tengan crías.
Some of them like are parrots, others no. Others are simply like kind of birds. All right, now, how can you notice the face of this guy? Is he happy or maybe is he sad?
He's happy.
He's happy because he bought a parrot. And of course he's happy. And as well. Then we have one animal. What is this animal? What is it?
Mouse.
Excellent. This is a mouse. Tell me the characteristics of this mouse. Tell me the characteristics of this mouse. Describe, please. Describe this mouse. Describe. Describe it.
Profe dijo describir al ratón, ¿verdad?
Yes, ajá.
Teacher Steen.
Yeah.
Las orejas grandes.
Yeah, but try to tell me in English. Big ears. He has big ears like Dumbo.
Tiene big
ears. Ajá. Uh-huh. And what about the nose? Is big or is small?
Big.
All right. Small. And how many legs does it, does this mouse have?
También tiene long tail.
Excellent. He has long tail, colita larga, long tail, and as well four legs. All right, now. Excellent. Here, his ears are brown. And her body, what is the color of her body?
Blue.
What?
Blue.
But it's not exactly blue. It's not exactly blue. It's another color.
Es casi como verde.
Yes, like como color esmeralda, something like that. But it's not exactly como un poquito turquesa, but it's not exactly blue. Yeah. All right, now. What happened with this mouse? Is he happy? Is he sad? What happened? He is sad. Good. He is sad because nobody want to buy. And then? Do you know what is it? What is it?
Papa?
Not exactly.
Money.
Excellent. Money. How can you call money in English? Pennant.
Pennant.
Pennant. Pennant. Right? Yeah. So, and then we see that this mouse is here waiting for someone else. Suddenly, he heard that two boys come into the store. And then they are looking for animals. And then one of them, he says, hey, come on, look, I saw one mouse. And then they go to the mouse. They go straight to the mouse. And then they are staring to this mouse. And then, what happened? ¿Qué pasó con estos dos chicos al momento de ver al ratón? What's happened?
Se burlaron.
They started to bother. Molestar. Burlarse. They started to bothering to this mouse. ¿Por qué se burlaron del ratón?
Porque
tenía las orejas grandes. Excellent. All right. ¿Y por qué el lobito tenía las orejas grandes en la caperucita roja?
Porque así nació.
No. ¿Qué le decía el lobito a la caperucita cuando le decía, abuelita, abuelita, ¿por qué tienes las orejas tan grandes?
Para oírte mejor.
All right, yes. Para oírte mejor. Yeah, all right. And then. And how does this mouse feel? ¿Cómo se sintió el ratón?
Sad.
Sad. Very sad because these two guys started to laughing about the situation. And then another boy. And this boy going into the store, and then he started looking for animals. You see? Yeah. Describe this guy. Describanlo, por favor. Describe.
He's happy. Has glasses.
Excellent. He is wearing a pair of glasses. Está utilizando lentes, glasses. What is the color of his hair?
Brown.
And he is wearing as well a pair of headphones.
Headphones.
Excellent. He is wearing headphones. Headphones. And a jumper. And then he is looking for animals. He starts to watch some animals. And this mouse is trying to take or to catch the attention of this boy. Está tratando de llamar la atención de este niño. Okay? And he is trying to maybe throwing the peanut straight on this guy. Y esta cucarachita que comienza a burlarse. But then this was the instrument where this guy could stop listening and then saw this. Ahora, ¿cuáles son las similitudes de estos dos personajes aquí? What do they have in common?
Ears.
Excellent. The common thing is because they have big ears. Both of them, they have big ears, right? All right, now, look at this in this case, my kids. These kind of things are really important. And as well, like Samir, Eric said, the discrimination is not okay. No matter how different other people may are, it's not okay. Maybe it's not okay that you can discriminate the people, especially for their appearance. It's not good. It's not a good idea, right?